अब मैं आपको कुछ आसाम से आए हुए लोगों से बात करना चाहूँगी. ओके, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
माय नेम इज मिस्टर दिलीप कठार.
एंड व्हाट्स योर ग्रुप नेम?
कार्बी ट्रेडिशनल म्यूजिक कल्चर एंड रिसर्च इंस्टीट्यूट.
एंड व्हाट्स द डांस फॉर्म यू आर डूइंग हियर?
वी आर ट्राइंग टू परफॉर्म थ्री डांसेस. नंबर वन दिस इज रेड मोंचिंगी, इट्स रिलेटेड विद द कल्टिवेशन. एंड नंबर टू Hachakekan, that is also related with our harvesting festival, harvesting. And then number three, that is Nimsokirung, it is a funeral dance.
And how you all are feeling in Jamshedpur?
We are feeling somehow like different from our place, because in Assam or our Karbi Anglong district, now we feel very cool here. But here, a bit hot. But anyway, at Jamshedpur, we find that all the environment and all the plants are here, and then it is very neat and clean. Yes, and the environment.
Oh, thank you very much. And what do you want to say about this uniform?
Uniform?
Yes. We are wearing the coins like...
Yes. In our language, we used to say Lek Hiki. Lek Hiki. And this is Lek Zenzeri. This basically this type of necklace put by the females, and this is called leg by cock. Actually, male have all these necklace, but we are not putting. And then this is actually blouse. This is a modern dress only. Actually, we don't have a blouse also. We used to this is a breast cloth, so to say. In our language, so to say, jiso, an upper portion. But in English, a breast cloth. And then this is called wrapper. Yes, wrapper. And this is something like bell, female bell. And then this is called our tattoo. This is tattoos are used by only the female. Male don't have any tattoos.
And how are you going to feel about your performance, current performance?
We are trying our level best, because we have a practice a lot also. And then we have fully practiced. We have a drums, and then we have a shong, and then we have a flute called Muri Tongpo. So together we are practicing things from the morning time also. So we are feeling good.
We are very sure about the temperature of Jamshedpur, because it's an industrial area.
Yes.
So I know you all are feeling hot.
Yes.
As compared to your place of Assam.
Yes.
So what's your name?
My name is Guru Ruben Mishangu. I'm from Manipur State, Ukhrul District, Tangkur Naga.
And what are you coming to do here?
I came here for this Sambat Festival, second edition. The Sambat Tribal Conclave organized by the Tata Steel for the tribal people in here.
And how you're feeling here?
I feel so happy, because this big company sponsored the tribal people to get together, join in here, and demonstrate and performance for their own cultural unique diversity.
So, what do you want to say that what you are going to do? Anything about it?
Yes, let's say the tribal culture is very valuable, so we need to survive, and we need to preserve, and we need to get together with a strong hand and make a better for future.
And what program are you going to have?
Yes, tonight my program is here, so tonight I'll present some songs and make play music. Yes.
And what music?
It's a folk music, tribal folk music.
Why I think your hairstyle looks like you're a singer?
Yes, this is my Tangku Naga traditional haircut style.
It's really cool. And what do you want to say about the reaction of public?
I don't know. See, public is interested or not, is I don't know. I hope they may be enjoying. So all the people, from tribal people, they get together, come around from 18th state, from all over India. So they came, an artist from village, and they perform here, meeting each other, talking to each other, sharing feelings. Nice.
Oh, I'm really very excited for performance. आइए मैं आपको लद्दाख से अभी कुछ लोगों से बात कराना चाहूँगी. आपका नाम?
मेरा नाम सुनील.
और आप यहाँ कब से आए हुए? समय हो
सुना
तरीक
हुआ.
और आप यहाँ जो लाए हैं इनके बारे में आप कुछ बताना चाहेंगे? ये टोपी, ये जुराफ है, ये दस्तना है, ये लस्सी का वो ये रखा है ना, लस्सी का बनाता है, पा बनाता है डाल के, ये अनस का खाता है. और आप जो ये कर रहे हैं इसके बारे में कुछ बताना चाहिए? और ये कितने दिनों में तैयार हो जाएगा? ये 2 दिन में तैयार हो जाएगा. 2 दिन में बड़ा वाला. 2 दिन यहाँ आपको कैसा लग रहा है? बहुत अच्छा है. मैं रिंकी बारी, रुशिका टीवी चैनल, कैमरामैन प्रत्युष राजा.